If you had a chance to live abroad, would you go? I would. Living in Taiwan is so difficult. The job is boring. The salary is low. And the speech contest is so hard to win. So I'm going to seek a better life and make more money in a foreign country. New York, Paris, London, I'm coming. I will fall in love with someone with brown hair and blue eyes. Yes, that is my hope, thousands of miles away. To accomplish my dream, my first try was to be a flight attendant. Coffee, tea, oh me. There are only three simple conditions required. Pretty face, excellent English, and tall enough. Do you know which one I failed? Overweight. My second try was to work in a hotel. I could meet the handsome guys from all over the world. But the truth was, they all come from mainland China. Last year, I had my third try. I changed my job from office lady to policewoman. I serve in the special operations of immigration agency. We are in charge of all foreigners in Taiwan. Good looking, and we have the ones. You can stay. But if you do something bad, foreigners, I will send you back to your country. My first commission was to catch 5 illegal foreign workers in a factory in Jiayi. Can you imagine how excited I was? We were divided into 3 groups. Group 1 was keeping guard over the main entrance. Group 2 was standing by in the backyard. Group 3, I was in group 3, was waiting the best opportunity to burst into a door. Immigration agency, get down in the corner. Angel, come to handcuff them. No, I was more scared than the foreign workers. All right. When I'm going to handcuff a lady, and she start crying. Don't send me back. Please don't send me back. She kneeled down and begged me. I didn't know what to do. I have to go out before I shed tears. Her name was Lisa, a lady in my age from Vietnam. She came to Taiwan for better salaries. I asked her, what do you do for your boss? I work in the factory. I also take care of his mom's children, clean the house, do the laundry. I work 16 hours a day. Now, I'm really exhausted. Have you saved enough money? No. I have to pay 40% of my salary to the broker. There's not much left for myself. But your working visa has expired. You should go home. I have no choice, madam. I have to stay longer to save for my mom's medical expenses. She needs operation as soon as possible. Do you live with your parents, madam? Me? Yes? How lucky you are. I wish I could stay with my mom, but no. Making money here is my hope. A hope thousands of miles away. Please, don't send me back. Her voice still lingers in my ears. Don't send me back. Please don't send me back. Her tears and begging look constantly pops into my mind. She was here for hope, a hope thousands of miles away. How lucky you are is what Lisa said to me. How ironic it was. Living abroad once was my dream, but I never thought about living abroad without my family and suffer from fears, loneliness, and homesickness. Now, I have different feelings. How lucky I am. I can have a job in my own country, stay with my parents, and fall in love with someone with long brown hair and blue eyes. Ladies and gentlemen, if you had a chance to live abroad, would you go? This time, I decide to stay. New York, Paris, and London, they are still great, but I won't have regrets. I live here, I work here, and I cherish the land, which it is a code, the hope, thousands of miles away. Contest master.